But if journalism is essential for preserving democratic self-government, maybe democratic self-government should preserve journalism.